In today's video, I want to talk about a topic that is a bit misunderstood in the trading industry. As with most industries out there, there's a ton of misinformation and bias in whatever you consume, especially on the internet. The other day, I was reading some trading articles related to psychology and discipline, and I came across some people saying that being smart is more important than being disciplined, or that being disciplined is more important than knowing a lot about technical analysis, and so on and so forth. The problem I see with this is that people tend to want to focus on one aspect of being a trader and ignore all the others as if we were one-dimensional like that. Human beings are multifaceted creatures that need a whole array of qualities to make anything work in the long term. Think about relationships, for example. You don't want to get involved with someone who's extremely good at one thing and just terrible at all the other things. We want to be reasonably good at several things at once, and training functions exactly like that. If you are just disciplined, but you have no idea about what you're doing with technical analysis and you haven't got a clue about behavioral finance, you are going to get burned eventually. It's counterintuitive to think that some good traits can have some unwanted outcomes, but that can certainly be the case in trading. For example, if you are an extremely disciplined person, but you lack the understanding about what you're doing, you are going to be extremely disciplined in doing things incorrectly. One of the very common situations related to this idea is the overloading and overtrading mentality that is so common in trading. Amateur traders tend to think that they should have some sort of athlete or competition mentality in trading. This tends to lead to overloading positions because these traders start to think too much about performance, which is the wrong way of thinking in trading. I say that because in the long term, you cannot hold hyper performance. The only thing that should last in the long term is your level of consistency. Peaks of performance can and should happen, but they are not the meat of what you should be focusing on. Winning streaks will happen just like losing streaks will. And if you are thinking too much about performance, the losing streaks will make you go off track. Getting back to the point of this video, to be a good trader, you need a few different qualities. And the good news is that you don't need to be extremely good in all of them. Being reasonably good at several qualities is a lot better than being extremely good at one quality and really bad at all the others. You should be disciplined, self-aware, relatively smart, industrious, realistic, very patient, self-controlled, consistent, and you should have a sniper mentality. Those are mostly the traits you need in trading. Remember that you need to be reasonably good at all of these dimensions instead of being extremely good in just one of them. The stuff you read out there on blogs and forums will make you think that it's all about short-term performance and that it should be disciplined, but that's a widely incomplete way of looking at things. When we think about stretching our performance in any domain or dimension in life, we tend to create an unrealistic framework that is just not sustainable in the long term, which defeats the whole purpose of all we do. When we develop a reasonable degree of ability in a wide array of traits, things tend to be a lot easier, a lot smoother, and perhaps most importantly, they can be sustained for as long as you wish. Long-term consistency is the other name of trading, and a lot of traders are not aware of that, or they simply forget that this is the case. Unfortunately, this sort of understanding only comes with age. You can explain these things all you want to young adults, but they are too driven to observe it. Too much drive is also a problem, of course. Hopefully this video will give you some clarity on these things, but obviously there is a lot more to be talked about in this domain. I would like to ask for your feedback on the types of videos that you wish to see here in the channel. Please leave a comment below explaining the type of content that you want to see and why. If you enjoy the material I produce and want to become a better trader, check out my courses in the links available in the video description. If you like this video and wish to support the channel, please click the like button, subscribe to the channel, and leave your comment below. Thank you for watching. Take care.